what I realized, because I took a long break from it. More. And then now that I'm back on it, I realized that some of the same stuff that I didn't like about it before, not because of you, but because of myself.
More.
Things that I see and make me feel a certain type of way.
More.
31, I ain't not yet, nah, this ain't why I plan to be. I learned how to lose, those losses made a better man than me. I'm flossing my new grill, my missing tooth bothers me. I'm back with the bounce back, cannot my dribble, obviously I'm locked in the zone. Feel like a piece of me is missing, she don't answer the phone. But I'm still watching the story just to see what she on. And it's wrong because I'm on one, liquor got the best of me. I'm drowning out my problems, then poof, I'm over that. I had to change my circumstance, I control the universe. God gave me divine hands, I can move celestials. My energy eternal, drinking holy water out the womb, turning me immortal, huh. I rejuvenate inside a portal. Then I walk up in this bitch, lifting the pressure off my shoulders. When you see me, I be smiling, feel the pain inside my torso. Giving up is not an option, written in my mental journal.
I noticed that like the break didn't do anything.
It's still there.
It's still there. So I realized that, you know, there's things that I beat in my life, like things that I had to like overcome just to like be a better person for myself. Like, yo, I don't like the fact that I'm doing this. Let me stop doing it. But guess what? It's not just as easy as like, oh, let me stop. No, it's hard. You know what I mean? And those things I attack head on. Like putting myself in situations where it's like, let's say drinking, right?
Yeah.
Just stop drinking. It's not that I won't drink. Like if it's your birthday,
I'm
with you.
Yeah.
Come have a drink, man. I do it. It's not like, no, I just don't drink. But I noticed I was at a point in my life where like I felt like
I had to. You know, it always come to light.